Oh, wow. Oh, there you are. I believe this is yours. Overjoyed with her reunion, Lara began singing. Good evening, everyone. This is Controlled Chaos speaking. I hope you all are having a good Monday. If not, I hope to help with that. So, we're back to Earthbound Beginnings. Previously, we did quite a bit. We managed to get a return a girl home from being lost at a graveyard, which I plan to come back to. And we also managed to solve some trouble at the zoo. But now, I need to figure out what I am to do yet, because the mayor doesn't seem to have anything left for me to do for now. So what I might do is go back to the graveyard. I get the feeling that I missed something there.
So, let me see. There we go. There we go. I was thinking I hadn't gotten a random encounter yet. Here we go. That's a lot. Hey, Ghosty Goo. You gonna go down easy? Yes. Alright, so maybe I missed something. Hmm. Well, that's odd. Oh, quick pause. Gotta switch controllers. There we go. See, I'm wondering if it's in the catacomb. Hey, look at that. Nice. All right. Critical. And down he goes. Wonder how much trouble this will give me. Not much. Ah, good. Now it's confused. Hmm. She always makes a lot, one of my puppies likes to make a lot of noise when they scratch themselves. Yes, you do. Alright. I think I'm gonna run from this one. Oh. Yeah. I have a feeling that the Earthbound games would be fun to play. And I'm having a good time so far with it. You know, there's the basic stuff, but what makes it different is, you know, just like what you fight, what you do, how you get money, all that. The fact that I'm facing random encounters every two steps is standard fare for RPGs. There we go. Neck crack lid. Out from the casket. Pseudo zombie draws near. I guess that was the only one that I didn't do. Ah. What was that? Oh well. Oop, gang zombie. I think these are a little tougher, but let's see. Nope, about the same. Need to get that off the floor. Sorry, folks. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? See, I'm talking to people. I'm talking to people. Why do you have to be right there? See, I can't fix it now. What have you got? I seem to have not dropped anymore. Yeah, I'll let that run on a minute. Set these right there and see if I can't talk about stuff. Let's see. So, apparently there's nothing new to do here that I missed. I already got the note from the zoo. And apparently there was something to do in that cave. But I have no idea what. No inkling. Oh well. Is that over? I wonder if I should buy that, bug repellent. Yeah, this is starting to get a little aggravating. Trying to make my way to where I'm supposed to go. I don't know where that is. Nope. I probably should have just attacked. Since I'm not dealing with a bunch of enemies. Alright. Yep, just what I thought. Pressing the cancel button stops automatic. Whew. Don't have a drink. Yes. Not bad. Alright. Here we go. Maybe there's something over this way. Doesn't seem like it. Can I try it this way? Yep, here we are. Oh dear. Oh, now this guy might be trouble. Here we go. Yep, 4 bets. I'm not dealing with that. Don't think I've been this way. Have I? There we go, I think. Darn. Hey! Look at that. They're all, almost all of them are confused. Darn. Now they're all confused. It stopped being confused and now it's confused again. And then there was one, finally. Come on. There we go.
I don't believe I've been to that body of water. I was at 777. Yeah, this looks unfamiliar to me. Oh, now it looks familiar. Try to remember what that does. Thank you. button. Hi, Wally. Alright. That was weird, wouldn't let me go. Uh-oh. This might be trouble. Let me see. Oh. I could have been using that, couldn't I? In any case. A little bit tougher. There we go. I think now I'm on the right track. I was gonna check out. Nah, nothing. Two of them. Hello. Please don't steal my stuff. Wait. Let's see if this will work. Oh, that's a lot. Yeah, that was a lot of points. I should not have done that. Deep in the cave, there's a strange rock-like thing. It's okay. Hopefully, should take a look. Strange rock-like thing. Is that it? Wait, voice is speaking into Mac's mind. Who has lost his tail? Maybe I need to head back to the house to get what I left behind. Thank you. I hope my mic wasn't off this whole time. Birdman I've heard about. I am the flying man. My destiny is to help you. Huh. I cannot wait to serve you. Hmm. So I got a flying man to help me. Oh. Hmm? What's this? There was red weed. Huh? This looked like just grass, but... I see. Uh-oh. Let's see here. Huh. Oh! The flying man. I need to figure out how to save soon. Oh, teddy bear, it's spelled backwards. Interesting. There we go. Uh-oh. Not that matter much. Oh, he's attacked the flying man. There it goes. Oh. And I just realized I left that on. Oh well. All I did was fight a big tree that caught fire when I beat it. Dead size. Hold on a second. Is it even working? Yeah, it's working. Oh, a new one. What did I get? Quick up. I think that increases initiative. Possibly. Oh, this is that big one that I told, that I talked about. Mm-hmm. Yep, there it is. Oof. Alright. I'm definitely gonna look up a map. Oh wait, now I know. Now I know what to do. It just occurred to me. Let's try... That's right. The answer is two alligators. Although I haven't come up with the riddle yet. Oh. Right.